because the big holiday meal, you know what? It's approaching and no need for you to stress out. We have help in the kitchen. We have Buster Lind. He is the owner of Von Hanson's Meats and Spirits, here to help us host that special holiday party. And you are going to take so much stress out of it, Buster. Thank you for that.
Well, thank you for having us on today. I'd like to share with you,
yes,
our prime rib roasts, which has been one of our most popular items for all of the Christmas holiday times. We handle only certified Angus beef. It's 100% Angus, and one of the few people in the valley, if not the only ones, that handle this. And this will give you an example of how this slices out.
Look at that. Okay, so I want to be clear. This, we pick this up. Should we order it first?
Or I would recommend ordering it first. We also offer to season with our own special spice, such as this, and garlic if you choose.
Okay, but we pick it up uncooked.
Pick it up uncooked.
And you'll give us all the instructions.
We have a crib sheet, and there are some really critical points in doing that. One is the temperature. You gets to 120 degrees, 3/4 of the time, and pulling it out, but that's on the crib sheet, and that will be on the rose for you.
Okay, notes are important.
Also,
this is another popular item that you guys have.
A crown pork roast.
That looks festive, Buster.
It really is. You know, it presents really well and it eats even better. And we can prepare these for you. Also, that is another item we recommend pre-ordering because it takes some time to cook it.
Once again,
you want to use your meat thermometer and that crib sheet to cook those.
Okay. All right. But you're going to make it easy for us.
We also do a bake-off on dinner rolls. We do it I would recommend ordering those.
Again, just heating those up, right?
Right.
Okay.
They're already set to go. They don't have to be heated. They're set to go.
Okay.
Also, we have traditional Minnesota items such as lefse, sweetie sausage, or potato sausage.
Oh.
Ever popular seasoned pretzels.
Yummy. Nice as a little appetizer, little snacks in between meals.
Along with the party tray that we make that are available.
All right, I want to work on the actual meal, though, because this is what I love that you guys can do for us. For example, you pre-make these.
We pre-make those at the shop.
They're
a twice-baked potato. We make a loaded one.
Okay.
With sour cream, cheddar cheese, bacon, butter. You got to have butter. You got to have butter and
chocolate.
Everything's
better with butter.
Absolutely.
Okay, so should we again call ahead for that, or would that be something we can pick up?
We always have plenty on hand. We have those on a daily basis in the fresh meat case, and we make them at the shop ourselves.
Oh, okay, and then side dishes.
Side dishes. This is what is. We've had this for 30 some odd years also. It's a bee's potato bake. It has.
Boy, does it taste good after 30 years?
Oh, my. Well, we're good after 30 years.
You are. You're getting better and better after 30 years, aren't you? So with this side dishes, I'm just wondering, how long will they last in the fridge before we
Well, this comes frozen. So you buy that frozen. It has instruction on how to prepare it. And any of these items, you know, because everything is fresh, you're looking at 3 days in your fridge, and then you should do something with it after that.
Okay, thank you for telling us that. It gives us a little bit of lead time if we want to get there before the holiday rush. And then perhaps great gift ideas. You have these boxes and these packages that are amazing.
This is a gift bundle that we offer here. It's two snack sticks, one sausage link, and a summer sausage tub. We also have many other types. We run between 135 and 145 different types of sausage, fresh and smoked. So we try to cover all the bases, and we sell a lot of fresh sausage.
I bet you do. And then you have these huge gift packages, which, I mean, you know, just a great idea for anyone. And they come packaged up like this,
It's a nice gift for your kids. It's a nice gift for yourself. It's a nice gift for the neighbor. And it's convenient at home on the chicken holiday gift pack or on the holiday gift pack. Very, very nice. We also offer gift certificates in any denomination. There's no expiration date on them, and they can be used at any amount, anytime.
Excellent, excellent. All right, they've been here for 30 years. I can guarantee you they're gonna be here for 30 more. And they also brought along, there's the one package that you can get, and here's their special offer. They're giving you $5 off of that package right there. It's the holiday beef, pork, and chicken gift pack. The offer does expire at the end of the month. That's December 31st, by the way. Von Hanson's Meats and Spirits is located in Chandler. Here's that number to call. Maybe you want to put in your order right now. Might not be a bad idea. 480-917-2525. Or you can visit their website, vonhansonsmeats.net. Thank you, Buster, and happy holidays.
Thank you.